Okay, so I am uploading my video for this week and I am starting my new vlog today. Look at my thumbnail, it's so freaking cute. I love it. I write my title and my description. This is low-key always like the hardest part for me. I don't know fucking why, but I just want it to gather and reach the audience I'm trying to reach. So yeah, give me a second, pray back.
Cause I'm so infatuated on your undivided attention. Not to mention, I've been seeing you in my mansion.
Okay. You say you dropped your first one?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Looking like super cute. My girl who always do my nails, she did them.
This is how I feel.
Welcome back, y'all. I'm Therealcailynt. For those who don't know, thank you for coming back and watching my channel. If you're new here, welcome, welcome. I'm working on some social media, like marketing, I guess, for like my business. I'm looking to make this flyer because I'm back in Ohio doing hair, but I haven't got any bookings yet. So, and it also could be me not promoting it. So, yeah, it's just like a Halloween flyer with, like, you know, display my hair. So I'm gonna do that, and then, yeah. Okay, so I'll fix it. It needs to be a little bit more darker, a little bit more blue at first, but I made it darker. Here's the hair I've done. The finished product. And I'ma tell ChatGPT to write me a spooky caption, let them know I have a sale going on, and tell them that the link's in my bio, and they're gonna do it. Okay, period. It didn't cut off anything, so I'm looking for what I've so far. I need a little bit more. Ohio girlies, my Ohio audience. So if you're from Ohio, Columbus, Ohio, and you're watching this and you need your hairstyle, and you need a hairstylist, and you need your hair done, I'm your girl. You need your hairstylist? Loading. I'm about to clean up. I have a client in the morning. The client's really my friend. But still, you know, I love to give good customer service and have everything nice and neat for my babies. So, cleaning up. So, right now, I'm just turning some TV on because I was watching this movie. It was actually really fucking funny. And it was called, I don't know. It's on Amazon Prime, though. It's on Amazon Prime. It's called Written Off. So that's what I was saying. I'm gonna turn this movie back on. I was watching, it's about like Dracula. Called Renfield. It's called Renfield. It's on Amazon Prime. Go watch that shit. That shit is funny. And usually I don't even be laughing at movies for real, but you know, I've been fucking fucked up. It's number 2 in the US. So it means something, I guess. It means something. Okay, so I'm putting me on. Now I'm about to clean up and
I suppose this is what they call my health.
Anything because of the trauma you put in. She was.
Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in a hassle.
Okay, so I cleaned up all like the trash and stuff off the floor. Next thing I'm about to clean is this right here. I'm actually about to take it outside to the trash. I'm about to gather it with a recycle. These are like all the boxes that I had that I put everything up in my room when everything came. So I'm about to take all these down. I already broke them down. Take them out too. Off the ground. I'm about to just vacuum around and get the rest of this stuff up.
Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I can lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind.
The room is all set and shit now. So this is the wallpaper I have. It is like a grayish concrete color. It's on the wall behind me. Well, not this wall. This wall is the only black wall. This is the wallpaper I have. This is from Amazon. I'm gonna put the link right here. That's what it is. I got the $10 one. Well, okay. These are a $10 one and the one that's on the wall. So the one on the wall is the $40 one, but I suggest just get the $10 one just because it's the same fucking thing. I record a little of me doing it. My camera is about to die, so I'm gonna come back when it's just done.
Bald. It's giving off forehead.
It's just not, it's not like a weird thing. It just happens.
Y'all, book the talk.
Yeah, I would have fucking booked, bitch.
If I do this and give it a little. Yeah. Yeah, like that, like that. Thank you.
You're kind of eating.
Yes.
What you got?
Huh?
What you got?
Girl, that's an old ass phone. I need to get a new one like tomorrow.
No, you don't.
Mm-hmm. It's like, dude.
It's clearer than mine.
No, bitch. That shit is ass.
God.
Is it? Yeah, wait.
Blame me the bits and pieces.
Bits and pieces.
Like, I am replying like every 5 messages. I don't know what to say.
Wait, what did he? What did he?
The woman who I love, Greg.
You paying me?
Yes.
You didn't have to pay me.
The number one program.
Why the fuck would I? Oh, I didn't get a story.
It was great.
Why?
Because you got my chair.
Okay.
The fuck? It's not $40. It's not $50.
I know, but that's all I got.
I appreciate you because it was free. So this is the box that come in. So this is how it comes. It comes like in an ice pack. I do remember that. This is what it looks like inside. So this keeps it cold. Ugh. It's just an ice pack. That shit's heavy though. So like I said, it's 4 mils. This one is vegan ginger. You see that? Vegan ginger curry. Chicken or shrimp, chopped chicken or shrimp. Oh no, this is just the vegan kind. This is sweet chili beef and green bean bowls. This one is cheesy smash burgers. This one looked really good, so I got that one. This one is garlic butter shrimp scampi, and my mom can eat this one because it's shrimp. And then I got like some brownies, I believe. Oh, what's this? White shrimp. Oh, this shit's leaking. Ew, it smells so nasty. It's ground beef, and this shit's leaking too. I have to put this hurt and put this shit up. Cause it's been sitting out since before I did hair. I didn't have time to put it away. It's another ground beef. And then here's some chocolate muffins that I definitely have to rinse off too because, ew. Yeah. One. And the shrimp. I don't know what happened with the shrimp, but I don't know. Shrimp, it's like not frozen. Thai ginger. Vegan Thai ginger curry. This is what it looks like. And that's all the ingredients it came with. That's in that bag. And this one is the smash burger, which I'm really excited for this one because I don't know, the Old Bay. Campy. We got this one. And then all the directions are on the back. So that's how you do that. So yeah, I'm gonna put this shit away because I think it's had enough time outside of a fucking fridge. So, kitchen, I'm gonna drink my kombucha for the day because I have not eaten yet. I literally woke up, did my friend's hair, and all I drank is fucking coffee. And I always like to drink this on an empty stomach in the morning, but I haven't done that in the past few mornings just because I haven't caught it. And I have to go get some more, which I'll probably do that tomorrow or something, for real, for real. But yeah. This one's ginger ale. This is not my favorite. Honestly, I think I'm immune to these now because I don't mind drinking them. People be like, oh, they're so nasty, but they're not that nasty to me. It's not that nasty to me. I like it, kind of.
Good day in my mind, seem to take a step up. Get some N now, let's go edge up. So some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now, got me bummed out. You're so baby, baby, baby. I remember my empty mindset. I try to keep from losing the best of me. I worry that I wasted the best of me. It's just urgent. Tryna make some little change. Got me a war in my mind.
Hey, I'm on the way to the gym, y'all. I started back at the gym. And it is currently 9:35. I'm on the way to the gym with my friend. We used to go earlier, but we didn't make it earlier, so we're going a little later now. But I'm about to leave and go to the gym. I'm about to drive. It's 13 minutes away. So, yeah. Okay, y'all. So, we made it to the gym. We're about to stretch.
Thank you. today.
Color.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, you do first, I do this first.
And then we do.
Yeah,
media.
But we use the ball.
No, we don't.
Yeah, why are you using the ball? For the, like,
via.
Oh. Well, we do first. Yeah. Well, you do first, I do this.
Yeah.
Yeah.